I have every confidence that the legislature will enact All Crimes DNA. They recognize that they are a government of the people, by the people, and for the people. And it is in the people's best interest to pass All Crimes DNA. It's a no-brainer.